Good morning, children. We have already done a list of masculine and feminine gender. Gender, as you have by now understood, that those nouns or pronouns where you can understand whether they belong to male or female category. Okay, they are classified into male and female. Also, we have some nouns which are we cannot classify them into female or male. Then we call them neuter gender because we don't know the whether they belong to masculine or male gender or female gender, that is feminine. And some non-living things, they don't have any gender, like your, I have discussed, like your book, maybe the table or the car or the bus or even the household items at your home, they are of no gender, so they are called neuter gender. And those items which you means those nouns which can be common for both male and female, they are called common gender. Like I told you, students can be boys and girls, teachers, male and female. But if I say sir, then you understand it is masculine gender, male teacher. And if I am telling madam or ma'am, then you understand that we are talking about female teacher. Similarly, doctor, nurses, drivers, pilots, okay, so they are engineers, you cannot understand whether they are male or female. Even children, if I say children are playing in the garden, children can be boys and girls or mixture of boys and girls, so they are called common gender. Or a baby is born in my family yesterday, so if I don't say whether it is a boy or a girl, you will not understand, so it is called common gender. Okay, these we will discuss later on. First, let us now do the exercise which is given in your workbook page number 31 and theme 3, and here we will change the gender. Five words are given, five nouns are given, and you have to write the opposite gender. Either it is given in masculine gender or in feminine gender, and you have to, if it is given in masculine male, then you have to change it into feminine, that is female. If it is given in feminine, you have to change it into masculine. So let us do the first one, tiger. And as I told you, tiger's feminine gender is tigress, and be careful of the spelling, T-I-G-R-E-S-S. Okay, so please write the spellings correctly. That is very important, to write the spellings correctly. You don't write T-I-G-E-R-E-S-S, you have to write T-I-G-R-E-S-S. Next, number two, here masculine is not given, only feminine is given, and it is written vixen. Now you remember vixen, masculine is fox. Yes, fox, we have already done it. Fox, vixen. Third one, steward. Now who is a steward? You must have seen in an aeroplane, if you have traveled by an aeroplane, there are people who give you your food or maybe some necessary items which are given to you in the aircraft. So they are called air hostess or steward. Okay, so the stewards, even in the hotels also, the people who serve you are called steward. If it is steward, and then it is stewardess. Stewardess. Now what is the spelling? S-T-E-W-A-R-D-E-S-S. Steward is S-T-E-W-A-R-D, and here it is S-T-E-W-A-R-D-E-S-S. Stewardess. Then you have blank, and you have to write here, where it means the masculine of mare. Now you remember mare, yes, horse. When you say horse, it is male. When you say mare, it is female. And the last one is nephew, and here niece. You remember I told you brother or sisters, son is called nephew, and your
your brother or sister's daughter is called niece. Be careful of the spelling of niece, children. Don't say nice, it is niece. N-I-E-C-E. N-I-E-C-E. Niece. So this is your change the gender exercise from workbook. Theme 3, worksheet number 1, in page number 31, tiger, tigress, fox, vixen, steward, stewardess, horse, mare and nephew, niece. Please do this in your workbook itself.
Thank you, children.